wish Littlefoot was here with us now.
Me too.
Still too proud to admit that he'd gone the wrong way.